Let me figure out what are y'all doing today? I'm assuming that you kissing Britney Spears ass. That's the dudes starting with a nigger, first a nigger, then a Mexican, kissing Britney Spears ass, saving cracker kids. I do not give a fuck about Britney Spears and her fucking kids. I will kill them myself. And then you got these dumbass niggas in the fucking street acting like they saving them. Let me tell you what type of nigga that is. That's the type of nigga that'll take a dick in his ass and have a nice day. Take a dick in his ass and have a nice goddamn day. That's all I can say about the motherfucker. They trying to bring me down. If you trying to bring me down, you saying you'll take a dick in your ass and have a nice goddamn day. I'm trying to kill Britney Spears and her fucking musty ass, faggot ass son. I hate the motherfuckers. Stinking motherfuckers. They want to be some goddamn body. Do to me what you do to me in my sleep, motherfucker. Do it now. Here I go. Now, what you telling me, if you can't do some shit like that, then some shit like that can't be done, motherfucker. Kill your goddamn self. If you did some shit like that in my motherfucking sleep, I can't sleep in peace because you fucking cracker ass devils fucking with me in my goddamn peace. I hate you motherfucking devils. I want to kill Britney Spears and her kids. They don't mean shit. What they gonna grow up and be? Britney Spears grow up to be a rapist. Her kids grow up to be a fucking rapist. What the fuck are they on this planet? What the fuck can Britney Spears contribute to this goddamn planet? To humanity, to the well-being of life. What the fuck can Britney Spears give in the name of positivity to us as good people, motherfucker? We don't rape people, motherfucker. We don't fucking run around and tell people we gonna kill kids if David ain't something in your stinking devil ass life. I hate these bitches. Britney Spears, I want you dead before this goddamn video. Bitch, I wanted you dead 10 years ago. I wanted Britney Spears dead 10 years ago. Now here the fuck I am in 2000 and David talking about kill the bitch. If the bitch is threatening to kill herself, let the bitch die. The bitch don't did some shit that's worth her dying. She did some shit worth her dying. It's time for her to die. Why the fuck y'all playing? Her, Alicia Keys, Taylor Swift, it's time for them bitches to die. Die. Die or do to David. Do to David, bitch. What the fuck you did to David? You stinking bitches.